A coach, first he should look out from the children is skill and then the football sense. These two things, if he looks out, he can work, if he works behind him, he will become a very good player. And later part, and along with that, if he look at the love towards the football, these three things are more important for the children and for the coach to look out.